Student, today we are going to learn about the block mountains. Block mountains itself tell that the mountains are in the form of blocks. The cracking of the earth crust is called faulting. The cracks are called faults. The chunk of land on one side of the fault may get pushed up. The raised chunk is called the block mountain. Fault block mountain or a host, and the second portion is called a valley. Young block mountains and the rift valley have the steep sides. The valley are gradually winded as their sides are worn back by wind, water or ice. The voyages of the Black Forest mountain of Europe are the example of block mountain where the river is Rhine Valley. Vindhyachal and Satpura ranges are the block mountains. Narmada is the valley. Then the volcanic mountains. Below the solid surface there is an earth, there is a layer of hot molten rocks. That means below the earth's surface, the solid surface of the earth, there is a hot molten rocks. Materials from this layer may come out through the opening of the surface. On reaching the surface, they cool down. It cools and hardens. Sometimes it piles up around the opening. They gradually form a mountain are called the fold mountains are called the volcanic mountain. Such mountains are called the volcanic mountain. For example, Fujima in Japan, Kilimanjaro in Tanzania. Next is the mountain. What are the importance of the mountain? On a mountain, it is cold. There is very little level land for growing crops or building. So people don't want to live on the mountains. So mountains are not the ideal place for to live. Mountains are useful in other ways. Mountains are useful in other ways, such as the glaciers that move down the slope. High mountains usually melt and form into a river. The river running down the steep of the mountains are faster flowing, so they are ideal generating the hydroelectricity. So they are ideal for generating the hydrolysis. Besides, the mountain slopes often have a forest. They give us wood. And many other useful things. The tourists visit the mountain to enjoy the scenic beauty and take part in adventure sports. Mountaineering or maybe rafting. So the mountains are important because the mountains having the glaciers which make the river another, they give us food, that is forest are there. Third, tourist visit visit the sign beauty of the mountain. Fourth is they give the hydroelectricity. So there is an importance of the mountains. Coming period we will learn about the plateau. So today students learn the what are the block mountain, what is a volcanic mountain, and what is the importance of the mountains. Thank you.